Now you can find the right shots faster than ever using AI-powered media intelligence that automatically recognizes the content of your clips, such as objects, locations, camera angles, and more, in seconds. With the new search panel, use natural language to find imagery, spoken words, or content with embedded metadata like shoot date or camera type, all at the same time. Quickly scrub through thumbnails or scroll through transcripts. You'll get search results from across all open projects. You can jump to relevant moments in the source monitor or edit a result straight into the timeline.
We're in California, so hydration is key.
Media intelligence analysis is faster than real time and runs locally on your device. No internet connection required. With AI-based media intelligence and the new search panel, you'll spend less time hunting for the perfect clip and more time editing your story. Now you can translate captions and reach global audiences in seconds inside Premiere Pro. The new Caption Translation feature uses AI to automatically generate captions in 17 languages. And you can display multiple visible caption tracks at the same time during your edit for even more flexibility. With improved caching for longer preview playback and After Effects, you can now watch more of your comp than ever before without being limited by how much RAM is on your system. Spend less time waiting for frames to cache and more time watching your creative work. Improved caching makes it easier for new users and experienced pros alike to preview comps of any length, no matter what kind of computer you use. Enhanced HDR support in After Effects lets you accurately preview your work in high dynamic range, whether you're on a laptop or desktop with an attached professional HDR display. Coming soon to Premiere Pro and After Effects. Download and try the beta today.